understand the whole situation, that's all.
Well, I wish everyone would butt out of my business.
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't have come to Marlene in the first place.
Is there a problem, Javier? Stefan, Demira.
Yes, I know how you are.
Once again, my reputation precedes me, John Black, I presume.
That's a fact. My fiancée and I, Marlene Evans, we've had a very long and complicated history with your father.
I see. Well, I didn't know him, but I certainly heard the stories.
We share his name.
Believe me when I tell you, Mr. Black, that I am my own person.
John came back because he was looking for Marlena. I just told him that she canceled my appointment.
Oh, okay, well, I haven't seen her either, so I'll show you out.
Sounds like somebody's really trying to get a hold of you.
Losing you broke my heart.